Telegram download media and files folder not showing is one of the major problems many users face after recent updates. After the Android 12 or 13 beta update and the Telegram updates, many users say the media folder has been hidden and they're not finding the downloaded files on Telegram. Now, if you have this problem with your Telegram, don't worry. Let me move on and show you the quick way to fix your problem. Now, to get back your downloaded folder on Android, first, open Setting, scroll down, tap Apps, tap the Managed app first to find out the Telegram. Tap Auto Start, tap App Permission, choose your files and media. Go back and scroll down, tap Battery Saver, choose No Restriction, go back again, tap Clear Data, tap Manage Space, tap Clear Telegram Cache. Now go back from here, go back and open your Telegram apps. Open up a conversation, try to download something. After that, open the file apps, tap folder, tap Android, tap media, scroll down to org, Telegram, Messenger, open the Telegram folder. Check your files, if you don't get it here, go back again. Scroll down to download the folder, tap Telegram, now look for your files. So guys, this is how you can solve Telegram files or folder not showing in the file manager or Android. If you have anything to ask, be sure to ask me in the comment section. Thanks for watching.